It opened a lot of doors to do a lot of things that she probably shouldn't have, like quitting school and buying weed and partying and just that kind of stuff. But it also did good things too, like help me pay the rent for my mom and stuff like that.
Do you have any regrets?
Yeah, there's regrets, like just doing drugs and stuff like that, you know? Not skating as much as I should have, partying too much. You know, I missed a lot of good times by doing things that I shouldn't have been doing. You know what I mean? Like going out, getting drunk and partying and stuff like that. You know, or I could have done a lot of other things. Or like the business side where I could have taken it more seriously and marketed myself or had someone market myself differently, you know what I mean? So I guess that's some teeny regrets, but nothing to cry about.
Right. You're stoked about what happened, though.
Yeah. I mean, there's certain mistakes that I'd like to change, but I don't trip on it too hard, you know what I mean?
Right. You want to see what they are?
I kind of just did.
Okay. No, I don't.
Jay's probably lived one of the hardest lives I know for someone who's still alive. You know?
Yeah. You get one chance at doing this, and if you miss it, you don't get it again. And that's the hardest part of it. That's the hardest part. And it's hard for me to even see it, because I see it in a guy like Jay Adams, and I go, he should have had it all. Jay should have had it all. And it makes me so sad that he didn't, because he was better than all of us.